that the person who gains control of this planet will be able to move something.
This is all just one big guess. We can't fight based on that.
Others are already taking action based on this guess. There's no way we can avoid fighting.
Why don't we all just meet and talk?
What hangs in the balance is the right to rule an entire world. If only merely time could settle who gets that right. Alright, guys. Looks like we're surrounded by hostiles. Some enemy units have already started to attack.
Already? Damn. That's what happens when you make a blind drop.
You could have at least told us that first.
Shiroko, did you know it would be like this?
It wasn't an unpredictable scenario, but even I can't see the future. I can't say that I knew.
I guess new types aren't all they're made out to be. Alright, already. Let's just get ourselves out of this mess. There doesn't seem to be that many enemies. Let's split up and take them down.
Good idea.
A new type. I should have known. Amazing how fast his forces rallied. He must have real charisma.
Hello everyone, Zeno and Zimmy here. Welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. And we got some new enemies and some old. Milardo, Domo, and the big Trey. Which means we'll be meeting Puru. Let's rock and roll. Now let's cut right through them, like a hot knife through the battlefield of butter. Now let's go, Domon. We are getting beaten up by Domon again. What is with this? We should not be losing to Domon. He's one of the shortest ranges in the game. Really? Oop, we got hit by the roasting burning finger. Wait, what? What? There we go. Puru is temporarily leaving the battle area. Shiroko has defeated Domon. Oh, great. Looks like we're being squished between two enemy factions. We're probably going to have to switch to taking on... Yeah. What would we call them? Reinforcements. We'll use this as our base to just launch a counterattack. And we'll slowly sweep them. Huh. Now let's cut them up. They've got one enemy guard. And it's Jared. Really? Lieutenant. And now there's one enemy down. Broken away. Can't allow Yazan's squad to go any further. No, you don't. Seems the Humvee team's all here. Now let's just cut them down. Hero should not be having that much trouble. Let's take them out. There we go. Shiroko is defeated, Ramses. There's... They've taken over one of the fields. This isn't good. And they call themselves Titans? Alright, everyone, fall back. This is not good. Now's our chance to counterattack. Send in all units.
No. I'm sorry. Don't know that all of them are my friends too.
A secret passage has appeared. Domon has returned to battle. And Loran is having trouble. Come on, you cannot be having this much trouble. Master Asia is moving to rescue Domon. This is not good. Also, ironing that cutscene, it was so sluggish. In actual gameplay. Got one more field to capture after this, because they just recaptured it. There goes Domo. Luran has defeated Master Asia. Now let's help the others try and capture that last base. Hero's mobile suit was destroyed. Now let's help these guys. Or not, because they just conquered it. God damn it. Let's go, Puru 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 Puru. Also, yes, we've got two big trees in the field.
You dare try to battle me as an equal?
I'm pulling up the big tray. Sorry, everyone.
Now let's take on I'm getting moved about. Sorry, Puru too. Puru. I can't believe I'm getting beaten up by Miliardo of all things. Oh, right, that's why it is. That weird movement. And we are not winning this. Now, guard crush. That's very helpful. I'll probably switch that in next mission, which is, I believe, the Hanging Gardens. So, next time we're actually going to be in for a very interesting mission that I really like, honestly. It's one of Shirako's only missions I actually kind of find interesting. So, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we'll be doing the Hanging Gardens. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.